This is a system for remote consultation and quality control. This is the ultrasound image we can see, and that is a doctor performing the ultrasound scan. This is a doctor in another hospital about 100 kilometers away. You can see very clearly how he's performing the scan.
我们可以交流。黄主任你好。何主任你好。哎，你好，你好。哎，这里有个东西啊，这里感觉是吧？这里，就如果有问题的话，我们可以及时的跟他进行沟通。
But we can tell him if there's anything wrong with the image.
啊，这里有个钙化。There's
calcification here.
啊，如果有其他的疾病的话，他也可以指出来，然后他画上去，我们也可以看得到。He
can also draw a circle on the image, and we can see it immediately, and we can discuss if it belongs to a certain disease.
完全没有延迟啊。There's
almost no latency.
我们还可以看到它的操作切面有没有足够，and
we can also see if there is a complete section.
或者是手法有没有标准，可以及时的进行交流沟通。And
if his way of operating this is standard.
如果他遇见有复杂的病的话，也可以现场做检查，我可以在我的手机上或者是 Pad 上面都可以看。And
if he meets a complicated case, he can share the image with me via a pad or smartphone, and we can have a discussion.
如果是偏远的地方的话，有可能他的医生的经验相对没有这位黄主任丰富，他的问题就会多一些啊，因为这是一个比较有经验的医生。Actually,
this is a very skilled and experienced doctor, so he doesn't really encounter any difficulties here. But in remoter areas of China, there are less skilled doctors, and they may have questions or challenges, we can help them with those. As you can see, these two are completely different. The biggest difference is in that system there is a doctor, and in this one there's no doctor at all. And it's in a research lab in Shenzhen, that's 1,000 kilometers away. And we have the equipment, ultrasound equipment here. It consists of a probe. And there's a probe on the other end as well.
We can
remotely control the probe and perform a scan. And that model poses as a patient. This equipment hasn't obtained approval from China's Food and Drug Administration, so we only use a model. We cannot use it on a person yet. This will be very useful in places with no doctors and in disaster relief. For example, the first responders may not be medical staff, but they can put the patient or the injured in position, put the equipment in position, and we can remotely control it. And in places where the ultrasound doctors are not highly qualified, so we can help them. And if they meet an emergency case, for example, emergency of a pregnant woman, so we can use this system to perform the scan remotely. You can see there's almost no latency. The probe on the other end emulates his action perfectly. This has been made possible because of 5G. In the era of 4G, you cannot expect such low latency and such fast transmission of data.